Been a while out for the weekend. Me, myself, and I, my three friends. They can feel like we're getting leafed in. ASAP, niggas finna sneak in. Finger to the grill.
What's going on, everybody? Monster Jam Fanatic here. That's weird. I always say, what's up, everybody? But I said something different this time. Today, I will be unboxing Roger Dodger and the Bone Shaker Monster Trucks, I guess you can say. So let's take a look at the back before I open it. It has the Hot Rodder and Hound Hauler. That's the only two pack that I need. In my last video or video in the previous, I don't know if I'll have a video up because I made this unboxing right before I'm recording this, but I don't know which day I'll be uploading it. I know I'll be uploading this Sunday. I don't know when I'll be uploading this video. These are the two trucks that I unboxed Sunday, and now I will be unboxing these Roger Dodger and Bone Shaker, which is this honestly maybe one of my favorite Bone Shakers they have made. That looks so clean. It looks like they have like maybe a tampo slide right there. I don't know if that's part of the design of the truck, but we're going to find out. I'm going to open these right now. And now that I am seeing the other side, it does not have like a tampo slide, because look at this side on Bone Shaker. I'm just gonna show this real quick. You can see where it says Bone Shaker, it's kind of like faded away, but on this side it's perfectly fine. So that is an error, I guess. So that is interesting. But let's take a look at Bone Shaker since we already have it open. So here is the side. It says Bone Shaker with the skull and the flags coming up beside it, and the black and red Hot Wheels symbol, and then it has the monster truck symbol on the back right there. And then right here it says 68 for Hot Wheels 68th anniversary. And then here is the front. You can see the classic skull on the front. And if you guys didn't know, this is an actual Hot Wheels car. It's not just made in Monster Jam form. But I actually have like close to, I think I have like 6 or 7 Bone Shakers. So I may make like a showcase collection video of that soon. I was thinking about that before I started recording this. So tell me in the comments below if I should do that. And if I did, would you actually watch it? I really want to know this kind of stuff, guys. But here are the wheels. It has the black beadlocks and black wheels, silver roll cage, and red chassis. And then here is the back. It says Bone Shaker with the red stripe. Very cool. And then the top here looks really, really nice. It says Bone Shaker with the skull. Same on the side, really just blown up on the top. Very cool. And then you can see the 8-cylinder on the front. And that's basically all on all the exhaust pipe. And now for the other one, which this one is really, really nice looking. I'm so excited for this. So here it is. This is Roger Dodger. This truck looks so awesome. Well, I guess you can call it a car. Look at the engine popping out of the car. That is so neat looking. That is really cool. And then you can see the hood. It has the old muscle car look to it. And then you can see on the side, it has the Hot Wheels symbol. It has the arrow pointing this way. Here's the stripe. It has the maroon stripe with the red and white outline. That is pretty cool. And then here's the back. It has nothing on the back. It's just a muscle car looking car. And then it has the very shiny silver beadlocks and rims, which I think look really nice. A purple chassis. And then look what's holding the truck together. It's like a bluish. So tons of different colors going on here. A silver roll cage. And that is pretty much it. I really like Roger Dodger. I like Bone Shaker too. This is probably my favorite Bone Shaker, to be honest. So tell me what you guys think of these two trucks. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please hit that like button, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys in the next video. Peace out.